I am Mayor Mike Kaufman with the City of Aurora. Thank you for joining us to celebrate the 2020-2021 Aurora Scholars Program. All schools within the City of Aurora are invited each year to select one student per grade level to honor as an Aurora Scholar. These students strongly contribute to the life and community of their schools through their leadership and character. We are proud to have them represent schools across the City of Aurora. I am proud to recognize these students and all they have accomplished. Hola, les saludo Mike Kaufman, alcalde de la ciudad de Aurora. Gracias por ser parte de Aurora Scholars 2020-2021, el evento de donde celebramos a estudiantes destacados de nuestra ciudad. Cada año se invita a todas las escuelas de Aurora a que seleccionen a un estudiante por cada grado para ser honrados como Aurora Scholars. Estos estudiantes contribuyen con mucho a la vitalidad y vida comunitaria de sus escuelas. A través de su liderazgo y carácter, nos sentimos orgullosos de su digna representación de las escuelas de Aurora. Y, personalmente, me siento orgulloso de reconocer a esos estudiantes y todo lo que han logrado. Felicitaciones.
Hello, my name is Francoise Bergen. I'm the Mayor Pro Tem of the City of Aurora and also the City Council member for Southeast Aurora. I want to congratulate you for your achievement as an Aurora Scholar. I'm so excited for you. And the City of Aurora does this program every year, and I'm so happy that we are able to honor you in this way. I'm sorry that we're not able to celebrate your success in person, but maybe next year. In the meantime, I want to thank you for contributing to your school, and I want to also thank your parents for supporting you. So keep up the great work. Congratulations again. Fantastic.
Hi, I'm Vanessa Wilson, Chief of Police for the Aurora Police Department.
And I'm Officer Ebert, along with my buddy Archer.
Archer is a Shepherd Malinois mix, and he has been protecting our community how long?
For a year now.
For a year now. So he just graduated from his training. So we're really here today to congratulate you for the achievement that you have as the Aurora Scholars. We understand you're the best of the best in your school. And I know during the COVID-19 pandemic, it's been difficult for you to do your studies, but it sounds like you guys did an amazing job. So from here, from the Aurora Police Department, I'd like to congratulate you, along with Archer and all of the K-9 unit. So with that, keep up the good work and stay safe.
I'm Midori Clark, and I have the real honor of serving as the Director of Library and Cultural Services for the City of Aurora. From the bottom of my heart, I want to say congratulations to all of the Aurora Scholars for this year. Aurora Public Library is very proud to support this program and encourage lifelong learning. We hope that you'll continue to learn throughout your life and stop by the library really soon. Congratulations again.
Good evening, this is Ron Schumacher. I'm the proud principal of Elkhart Elementary in Aurora Public Schools. I'm so happy to honor five of our students this evening who have done extraordinary work in truly an extraordinary year. Their hard work and dedication, even in times of this pandemic, has been exemplary, and for that we are very appreciative. Thank you. In first grade, we have Yadier, Olguin, and Zuarez. He is an amazing kid with great manners and a strong work ethic. In second grade, we have Marcella Magana Barco. Marcella is principled and a caring person. She's also very focused and earnest in her studies. In third grade, we have Crystal Ramirez Daher. She is extremely motivated and incredibly thoughtful. Fourth grade, Jareli Mazariego. Jareli is determined and knowledgeable and works very hard. And in fifth grade, we have Sterling Pryor. Sterling is a dedicated and honorable and persistent student who does a great job every day.